Welcome everybody, this is the second video in our training video series for the crop loan waiver certificate software. And in this video I'll tell you, once you have done the login and come inside, what you'll see basically is the inbox containing the crop loans of this branch. This branch on the top will show the name of the branch and IFSC code. As I said, you can use that to check that you have landed at the correct branch or not. Once you have seen you have landed in the correct branch, this is the information list which is actually taken from CBS, but it's available in your branch also naturally, because the loan has been given by your branch. At the bottom, you can see there are 301 entries at the bottom. And actually, this video tells you how to search around. Let us say you want to search for one Venkatesh. If you enter just Venkatesh, if you enter the whole Venkatesh name, then seven names are coming. Basically, the string Venkatesh will be searched in this name of the farmer, or it will also be searched the name of the husband or the father. So wherever Venkatesh is coming, it will come. So you can see there are seven such entries. Had I entered only three characters, V-E-N, Ven, so you can see there are 18 such entries where VEN is coming. So if I, for example, take SUR, so there's only one Suresh. So this search on the right top here allows you to search by any name string. It also allows you to search using, for example, I can just say any of the items here, like there's a gender item. If I write female, then you'll see there are 46 entries. Females are sorted out of that 301. Similarly, if I want to use the customer ID, so I'll just type the last three characters or the digits. So I have just entered 117. Now, wherever this sequence 117 is happening, it is throwing up. Now at the first, it is 8117. It's 117 is occurring in the customer ID. Even if 117 is occurring in linked bank account number, that also is thrown up. Here the linked bank account is having the sequence 117, so it is throwing up. So basically there are 10 entries which are having 117. So this allows you, for example, to search based on the name, search based on the linked account number, search based on the customer ID, etc. And I mean, even on a date you can actually search. So this allows you to search the particular person who may turn up at your counter, or a farmer, or if you are pulling out a particular record in your branch and you want to enter that record, rather than seeing the first item here and then searching the record, you pull any record and then just search it in this system using the search facility, and then you can enter. So this is a very useful basic tool for searching in the list which we have given in the crop loan software. Thank you very much.